5:03 now. New this morning, a driver is in critical condition, another facing charges after a crash in North Houston. Police say the driver of a white sedan crashed into the back of a silver Toyota on the North Freeway Service Road at Rankin. The driver of the white car was thrown from the vehicle during the crash. Police say the driver of the Toyota was not at fault, but was arrested for DWI.